guys, my name is Portia Maseko and I'm mostly known on YouTube as the Cosmetics Goddess. And welcome back to another video, welcome back to another vlog. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you so much for tuning in again. And if you are a new subscriber, please click that subscribe button, okay? Period. Okay guys, so today I'm back with another video that is very different. I am reviewing skincare products for you guys. I've realized that my previous video did very well, and so I decided that I'll be doing a product review, skincare product review. So these products are products that I recently bought. It's not like more than 2 months since I've been using these products. I wanted like to use them first and see the results and see if like they do work. So I used the products and like some of them I was happy with them and some of them I wasn't. And if you want to buy them, I'll tell you, like, let you know where I bought them, for how much, if I still remember the price, of course. And yeah, that's it. Please do subscribe. 4 products that I'll be reviewing today. This was in a box, but like I threw away the box. I don't know if you'll be able to see. Yeah, there it is. I threw away the box, but like it's fine. It's not a chain smash. It's not a chain smash. It's not a chain smash. Okay, let me start with this one. This one I bought it at Click. No, I'm lying. I bought it at Checkers. It's for stretch marks, and it also soothes the skin. It's almost finished, but let me tell you one thing about this product. It does not remove stretch marks. Like, it's just a lie. It does not remove stretch marks, and I'm not really happy with it. The only thing that I like about it is that it like soothes the skin, makes the skin very soft, and if you have a rough skin, it like softens rough skin. That's all. I'm gonna read the description at the back. It says the name of this, it's Happy Event. It says at the back, Happy Event Firming Cream is a unique formula that works to revitalize your skin by toning and reducing the appearance of stretch marks. Natural ingredients that are gentle on the skin, like pink pepper slim, Centella, I don't know, but I think it's Centella. Centella extract and Coluplus aid with firming, improving elasticity and skin restoration. The skin is moisturized and softened by olive oil, shea butter, and sodium hyaluronate. Ingredients that have been used for generations to achieve skin's softness and radiance. So, do you see what I'm talking about? It does soften the skin, it moisturizes the skin very well. But for stretch marks, it's a big no. It does not remove or reduce the appearance of stretch marks. Please ignore any background noise. My heater is on because it's cold. Okay, so we're done with this. I got it at Clicks. At Checkers. I can't remember the exact price, but it was not more than 150. So if like you suffer from dry skin, I would recommend it. But you don't use it alone. What I would normally do is apply the lotion that I normally apply, then apply this on top. Then I would get like full moisturization throughout. I just received a call and I hate receiving calls while I'm recording. But I wanted to put my phone in flight mode, but I can't do that because I'm expecting like an important call. So like, can't really do that. Okay, which one should go first? Okay, let's try this one first. This one I bought it at Dis-Chem. I was influenced, hence I bought this. Oh, about like the the packaging is so like nice. Anyway, so this is a skin cleanser, but this is definitely not a soap. Okay, let me just put that like disclaimer. This is not a soap, it's a cleanser. It has like no soap in it, right? So what I would do is I would use, I think you do know that I use pure soap, right? Like you've seen in my previous skincare videos and my product reviews that I did, hauls that I did. So I would like normally wash my face with the pure soap and then go in with this. The reason why I go in with this the second time or last is because like it has that moisturizing properties for the skin. So I want to like first use it and then use like the actual soap, because I was removing this because this has moisturizing properties in it. There's this other girl on TikTok and on YouTube. She used it first on the skin, then used her normal like face wash, and I was like, no, I'm not gonna do that. Like because it had like moisturizing properties, so I was like, no, I'm gonna use it secondly. So this is a skin cleanser. It's really, really good for like dry skin, and if like you tend to have dry skin during winter, you definitely have to try it. I bought it at Clicks. It was not more than 50 rand. It was not more than 50 rand. I was gonna like say, let me check this clip, but no, it's too far. So I'm gonna read the description at the back. It says this gentle soap free cleanser is specially formulated for sensitive skin. It helps to retain needed moisture and rinses off easily and leaves the skin feeling soft and smooth. Like this one I do recommend 100% because it does not even have a fragrance, né? So I use it every day. Like I use it every day. I can't go like a day without it, and my skin loves it too. So like the directions, you can even if you don't have water, you can like use it, né? So it says directions without water. Apply a liberate amount of cleanser to the skin and rub gently, and remove excess with a soft cloth, leaving on a thin film on the skin. With water, it says apply cleanser to the skin and rub gently, rinse with water. So like it depends if you want to use it with water or without water, but I would prefer using it with water. But if like you're in a place where you don't have water at the moment, you can definitely use it. It's from Nature's Nourishment. I hope you see the picture. There it goes. So moving on to the third product. Oh my gosh. I'm moving on to the, what's this? Onto the third product. Okay, let's start with this one. This one is a skin tone correcting serum, ne? Dark spot serum. I don't know, yeah, there it is. This product, I wouldn't say like it removes dark spots. When I saw it on this other YouTuber's TikTok and YouTube channel, this other YouTuber's as I was saying, I keep getting calls and I hear it, but my phone is on flight mode now. So I saw this serum on this other YouTuber's channel. That's what I meant to say. And I also saw it on her TikTok video. So I was like, no, let me try this. I stopped using my face mask because it also removes dark spots. So I was like, no, since I have dark spots here, let me try this without having to use my face mask, because I was gonna think this works, but only to find out that the dark spots were removed by my face mask, right? So I want to say it removes dark spots. Total waste of money. But listen to me, if you have already bought this or already have this, you can use it as a hydrating property. If you don't have a toner, or if like maybe you left your toner at home, what else? Yeah, let's say if you left your toner at home and you only have this, and you can use it as a hydrating property. But this can be used during the day. You only use it at night, né? So I'm gonna show you how it looks. I've already used it. I wanted like to try first to let me just do this. I wanted first to like use it and tell you how like it is, instead of me just reviewing products that I've never used, and then now you're gonna like bite my head off and say like this product, you recommended it or you were showing it on the channel and it doesn't work, darling. So I got your back. I got your back. Okay, period. I feel like my camera is, actually I feel like my phone is not sitting straight. Okay. Okay, this is the this is the container or the packaging of it. I don't know if you'll be able to see. Yeah, there it is. And then this is the bag. It is a dropper bottle. Is a dropper bottle, so that you can just, you know, so this is only used at night. When I bought it, I didn't know like it can, oh my gosh, when I bought it I didn't know it is only used at night. I thought like you can even use it during the day. So it says the direction says apply to skin at bedtime. Use nightly. This means that you can't use it during the day because it has ingredients that contain, let's see. I want to see the ingredients. Okay. See why I say this is like hydrating. It has glycerin. Glycerin is really, really good for like hydrating the skin. Let's see. And polysorbate is also good for like hydrating the skin and moisturizing the skin. Okay, it has retinol. Retinol does not want you to use it during the day. But like some retinols can be used during the day, but this one, the instructions is don't use it during the day. That's because you might experience sunburn, especially if you don't use, let me just do this. Especially if you don't use a sunscreen. Like sunscreen is very important. I'm just gonna say this again. Sunscreen is very important, so like you have to use it even if you don't use products such as that spot serum that has retinol inside, or that contains retinol. Let's see other. Oh, it also has collagen, so it is good for like helping with the skin elasticity. It also have Elubabadensis leaf. My face mask also has it. It is very good for soothing the skin and removing sunburn. Okay. Let's see others. No, others I'm not familiar with them. So I don't recommend this. I bought it so you don't have to buy it, okay? I bought it because you don't have to buy it and waste your money. But since I have it, I'm gonna just finish it and stop buying it. I'm just waiting for it to like to get finished, then I won't buy it anymore. And I'll look for like something that like can substitute this with, né? And people like were boosting it on TikTok, so I was like, let me just try it. So that is, this is product number three. Let's move on to the last product. This is Every Sun sunscreen. This is SPF 50. It is a lotion. It says UVA and UVB protection, water resistant, lightweight, and non-greasy. And they are right. I do recommend this 10 out of 10, 100%. Okay. But it's a kid's sunscreen. Disclaimer, it is a kid's sunscreen. But I use it for myself. Okay. Here is the sunscreen. One thing I can tell you about this, every time I use this, my skin feels super, super soft. Like, it feels so soft. I don't know how much I can say this, but like, my skin feels so soft after using this. Okay. So the directions are: apply generous amount onto the sun. Sorry. Can you just read this? Oh, okay. Apply a generous amount onto the skin before going to the sun, or before sun exposure. Reapply after swimming, at least every hour. Even if you're not swimming, I do recommend using it like 3 times a day. Like, reapplying it. You don't even have to wash your face, but make sure your hands are clean. Wash your hands and then reapply it, especially if you are in the sun for a long time. Okay, but you need to wash it off. Like, every sunscreen needs to be washed off at night when you're doing your skin care routine, like your night skin care routine. I just want to answer this. People that don't know the difference between a night routine and a morning routine, or a day routine and a night routine. A day routine has a sunscreen. Right now I'm talking about if you only have a simple skincare routine. A simple skincare routine is when you have a face wash, a moisturizer, and a sunscreen. This is like the most basic skincare routine that you'll find out there. Okay, wash, moisturize, and then apply sunscreen. So at night, if you like following this three-step skincare routine, at night you just wash your face and moisturize it, but don't apply the sunscreen. So the difference is, during the day you don't apply sunscreen. During the day you do apply sunscreen, and at night you don't apply it. So I think this is we've reached the final part. This is the end of the video. Thank you so much for watching this video. I can see that my subscribers are subscribing, and I just want to say thank you so much. Please keep subscribing, so that we can reach 100 subscribers. I actually wanted to reach 100 subscribers before June, but I wasn't posting and all that, so you know, child. So my hands are not like where I'm supposed to be, but please do subscribe and do click the like button, and we'll meet again on another video. Bye.